Introduce yourself.
Today I'm going to talk about the risks, STDs, and pregnancy. There are many risks for you to have an unprotected sex. In today's society, it's very common for people to have sexual relationships requiring that they are not in a serious relationship according to associated facts. Some of these risks are STDs, teen pregnancy, or unprepared pregnancy. Over here, this is a picture of blue waffle. Sexually transmitted diseases are among the most common causes of illness in the world. According to AIDS, about that time, there are between 30 to 50 STDs in the world. So most common STD is syphilis. Syphilis can be passed from person to person sexually during oral, anal, and vaginal sex. If syphilis is left untreated, it can cause nerve damage, arthritis, wall damage, dental disorientation, and death. Syphilis can increase the risk of someone contracting HIV, which then becomes AIDS. Pregnancy. Not only can STDs be one result from having unprotected sex, but also pregnancy can be a result. Today in society, teen pregnancy is an ultimate high because of not having unprotected sex. Not only can teen pregnancy become a result of having unprotected sex, but also unprepared pregnancy, which can cause depression and abortion. And these are most of them. And my conclusion is that having unprotected sex is bad because it has many risks, as teen pregnancy, giving a child STDs, and also this is someone with general purpose.